and we were in many parts of that match on the same level with that team, and I'm very proud because of that. I think that some things are open, we have some chances, maybe if we first score the goal, maybe a different match. But as I said, very, very strong team, and I'm proud that we have all time same level with that strong team. Normally, we are disappointed because we don't have points, but still, we have many games to the end, and many points, and many clubs are in same position like we are. Just we must forget today match, and in a few days come Rema, and we must try to catch the points on this game.
Kemudian jadi sedih dan kecewa pasti, kita tanda kalah di kandang, ini kalah kalah kita kontak secara beruntun juga. Jadi di sisi lain juga, tapi tim bermain dengan baik, meskipun kita tahu loh kita ada Persipura yang notabene adalah tim papan atas. Dan tadi kalau misalkan kita bisa mencetak di awal, mungkin beda ceritanya juga. Lalu masih ada banyak game yang kita mainkan, masih ada 9 game match lagi, dan masih ada beberapa klub yang kondisinya sama dengan kita ya. Kayak Kosmina kemarin bilang ada 8 atau 9 tim yang kondisinya kurang lebih sama seperti kita. Jadi fokus pertandingan selanjutnya, melupakan hari ini, kita fokus ke Arema nanti malam hari. Oke, dari Arema sendiri, siapa yang terima?
Kami sangat kecewa dan sedih atas kekalahan hari ini. Tapi tidak ada lain selain bangkit. Kita mati-matian di 9 laga terakhir. Kita senang. Kita senang di rumah. Jadi kita tidak mau kecewakan lagi fans dan supporter kita. Intinya kita harus bangkit itu aja. Terima kasih.
And we were in many parts of that match on the same level with that team, and I'm very proud because of that. I think that some things are open, we have some chances, maybe if we first score the goal, maybe different.
Jangan lupa subscribe ya!